Good job!
Nice game! Umpisa pa lang, as in, tuwan-tuwa na ako na pinapanood yung videos kasi excited talaga ako dahil gusto ko talaga siyang matry. And I'm really thankful na nakasama ako today kasi ang saya-saya nung sport na to. As in, ito lang yung first na nasubukan kong sport na hindi talaga ako nasa-stress. Puro siya masaya. Kasi get to play po with friends and tapos nataon pa na meron kaming kasama mga pros ngayon na mga coaches talaga. Yung kahit na first time mo palang humawak ng racket, first time mo umapak sa sand to play beach tennis, feeling mo agad marunong ka na kasi kapagod siya pero alam mo na you sweat and it's healthy. Plus, you're having a good time with your friends. Tsaka, madali lang siya. As in, super dali. Hindi siya, di ka ba yung ma-overwhelm ba na ang dami mong dapat tamdaan? O sabi na nakapagod siya. Tapos yung prone ka pa sa injury. Hindi. Dahil, ang saya-saya niya. Tapos, panapapaligiran ka pa ng nature. So, it's something really different. And sabi ko nga kanina sa lahat ng kasama dito sa sarili ko. Every time may clinic at every time may games, gusto ko talaga sumali and I wanna make it a sport. And I wanna invite and encourage everybody. Marami ba palang pwedeng gawin maliban sa mga sports na talagang kakilala na at nakasanayan natin. Ano pa ang hiling natin mag-beach regardless kung summer man o hatag ulan, may mga nag-beach. So this is a great sport to try. It's so fun. You can play it with friends or you can make new friends playing it. Sobrang saya. Sobrang saya niya. It's really a fun game. It's a family game. It's a game for friends. So, super, itry nyo po ito. Really encourage you to join. It's so much fun and it's stress-free. Believe me, it relaxes you. It's a sport that it relaxes you. So, sumali sana po kayo sa beach tennis na hindi introduced ngayon dito.